Let's take a look at question 5 from chapter 9. So the question says, Duke Energy reported that the cost of electricity for an efficient home in a particular neighborhood of Cincinnati was $104 per month. A researcher believes that the cost of electricity for a comparable neighborhood in Chicago is higher. So a sample of homes in this Chicago neighborhood will be taken, and the sample mean monthly cost of electricity will be used to test the following null and alternative hypotheses that we have on the screen. So we have three parts to this question. First, we need to assume that this sample data leads to the rejection of the null hypothesis and say what our conclusion would be about the cost of electricity in that Chicago neighborhood. Then we need to talk about what a type 1 error in this situation would be and what a type 2 error in this situation would be. So this first part, assuming that the sample data leads to the rejection of the null, what would our conclusion be? So if we reject the null hypothesis of mu is less than or equal to 104, what we're saying is that the population mean monthly cost of electricity in that Chicago neighborhood is greater than $104, which would then make it more or higher than the comparable neighborhood in Cincinnati. So what would a type 1 error in this situation be? Well, a type 1 error is when we reject the null hypothesis when it's true. So this would happen if you said that the population mean monthly cost of electricity is greater than $104 in Chicago, when truly the population mean is less than or equal to $104. So that would be a type 1 error. A type 2 error in this situation, that's when we accept the null hypothesis even though it's false. So what your conclusion would be is that the population mean monthly cost of electricity in Chicago is less than or equal to $104 when it's actually not. It's actually greater than $104. So we can avoid these type 2 errors by using the phrasing, do not reject the null hypothesis, rather than saying accept the null hypothesis. So we never, ever want to say that we accept the null.